Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to unbox and review the Dacom 6P Bluetooth headset which I have recently purchased from AliExpress.com. The price of the product is around 10 USD. Let's get started with the unboxing. The variant is with black color and the front of the box is written Dacom wireless headset, and the back of the box we can see the features mentioned, which are long battery life, super mini, intelligent charging, secure fit design. The model is written K6P and the Bluetooth version is 4.2, and the profile supported are headset, hands-free, A2DP, AVR, CP. Now gets inside. Inside there is one more box of cardboard. We open it. After opening, we'll first see the contents. There is a Dacom logo. After opening, we can see there is one charging case, headset, inside there is a, this is a QR code for scanning the app, instruction manual, extra earbuds for small, medium, large, the data cable for charging. That's it. Now the handset is quite small and it fits in the ear comfortably. It has one earbud already installed. There is one Dacom logo, one indication LED, one multifunction switch button for play, pause, power off, power on and pairing. Extra 2-number earbud are provided in the package. It has a 60 mAh battery inbuilt and the case is also having a battery of 200 mAh. So if we put this in the case for charging, it can charge 3 times this headset while the case is in full charge capacity. The charging case is very nice in design and there is one Dacom logo down the bottom. Downside there is a charging cable connectivity point. This case have an inbuilt battery of 200 mAh, so it can charge the headset around 3 times if fully charged. If we flip open, we can see a docking station for the headset. If you hold the headset very close to the case, it will automatically pull the headset. Charging piece inside will automatically connect and the headset will start to charge. I will show you. If you hold it nearby and just if you click, it will automatically pull the headset. This red light indicates starting of charging. Completing on full charge, this light will go off and you can understand it has been fully charged. For charging the case, you can use any standard Android phone charger like this. It will start the charging. Upon completing successful charge, it will automatically switch off this red LED. Now, the useful feature is, due to this case, you will never lose your headset, and thanks to the inbuilt battery, you can do on the go charging in your pocket. Okay, now the pairing power on process of the headset. If you press the headset button for 3 seconds, the blue LED will flash for 3 times, indicating the power on. Now, if you press the button for 4 seconds, one constant red LED will show. Understood, it has been powered off. Now if you put it in the pairing mode, you hold this button for long 5 seconds. First it will power on, then it will come into the blue and red LED flashing mode. This indicates it is ready to start the pairing process. Now you keep it aside. We will take a mobile. While the device is in pairing mode, we'll take the mobile, we'll switch on the Bluetooth. Upon switching on the Bluetooth, it will search for the available devices. See, it got the Bluetooth 6P. You tap the Bluetooth 6P, it will start the pairing process and it will show connected. Once upon successful connected, you can enjoy the call and music. I can show you in the YouTube. See, I'm playing this video. I will hold the headset nearby the microphone so that you can listen. I think you can hear something, some sounds. The battery backup is quite nice. It is approx 6 to 8 hours for call and music. Sound quality is good. Out of 10, I will rate it 7. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. This is all from my side. I hope this has been informative and I would like to thank you for watching. Please hit the like and subscribe button if you like it.